It is the 41st millennium. For 10,000 years, the Imperium has dominated the galaxy. There is only war. Every human soul, from the most highborn lord to the most basic servitor, is dedicated to the service of the God Emperor of mankind. The Imperium's battle fleets and armies, from the conscripted soldiers of the Astra Militarum to the elite space marines of the Adeptus Astartes, keep humanity safe from alien threats and cosmic horrors beyond imagining. But there is another war. It is the one in which I serve.
I get it. War translation.
Not one of battlefields and fleet engagements. It is waged by the dedicated agents of the Imperial Inquisition. It is fought in the cities and hives of the Imperium. In the back streets and the forgotten sublevels. In hive cities like Tertian.
We are surrounded!
Don't get overrun!
For if the Inquisition fails, if we fail, the Imperium falls with us.
This is simply unacceptable.
Life without faith is mere existence beneath the all-consuming
Without hope, there is no
This is simply
Life without faith is mere existence beneath the all-consuming shadow of heresy, without so much as a candle to hold that darkness at bay. It is the fate of some to pass from this life as mere kindling.
This is simply...
Without hope, there is no purpose to revenge. Without justice, the wounded perish and wicked prosper. For what is there to prevent these things?
Prisoners all secure, ma'am.
I'll check for myself, if you don't mind.
Of course, ma'am. But do be wary. Every one of them's a filthy heretic.
That one certainly is. Keep him intact. No accidents. My master wants to interrogate him as soon as we reach the Hive.
Of course, ma'am. Upon my life.
This one, however...
makes you wonder why we even bother shipping trash like that. Save a lot of data slate work just to process the execution notice now.
What do you say, criminal? Shall I put you out of your misery?
And ours, you would.
Be quiet. Well, nothing to say?
This is a mistake. I am a loyal servant of the throne.
But of course, I'll just let you out now then.
Shame you'll never get to prove that.
On the brink of execution. How to proceed? The damned poxwalker! The Imperium may be done with me. The Beneficent Emperor is not.
I need all response teams in the blockaded 7 Bay area. Blessed throne, there's no end to them.
My good right hand is needed elsewhere.
Great. You come for blood too, criminal? You said you were a loyal servant of the throne.
I did. Giving you a chance. Cross me and you're dead. You understand, criminal? You will not be found wanting.
Not bad at this. Indeed, judgment is my calling.
Promises. You'll probably wind up dead.
I was dead anyway.
Very poetic. Just don't tell anyone I let an escaped prisoner save my life. Or you'll be more than dead. So, the next step before we...
Is this kind of no-opa? The best we can recruit these days?
This one could be useful. Claims to be a loyal servant of the throne.
Sounds great.
This...
I'm Sergeant Major Morrow. You're fresh meat. Mission briefings come through me. Let's see what you can do.
All right.
get to the Psychanium.
So far, so good. Next up, you're to report to Stephanie at the Psychanium for additional training. Take my advice. Don't stare. She doesn't like it.
You must be the new recruit Explicator Zola spoke of. If I'm honest, and I am seldom other, let us explore your limits together. You've come to learn, yes? The Psychanium is just the place. You can chain light or heavy attacks in any order. Chained attacks have different angles of attack and damage properties. Weapons have a powerful special attack. Others have a special ability that changes their next attack. Pushing can stagger groups of enemies. Pushing requires stamina. Grenades can be equipped and thrown. Each class has access to different grenades. Use your combat ability to rush forward and empower your next melee attack. Dodging allows you to evade range fire and melee attacks. Melee attacks cannot be dodged if you have a ranged weapon active. Enemy attacks initially damage your toughness. Once your toughness is broken, they adapt. Killing enemies in melee replenishes toughness. Each nearby teammate also grants toughness regeneration. That marks the end of basic training. You are now ready to serve. Should you wish to...
I am Grendel. It is my honor to serve the God Emperor of mankind and fight the darkness that contaminates the Imperium. The supreme power of the Holy Inquisition is mine to wield. Who am I?
I'm a warrior.
The Hive World of Atoma Prime is a vital stronghold of Imperial power. No matter the darkness, no matter the racking storms of space, Atoma Prime must stand resolute. But a threat has come. The very darkness I am sworn to deny. Who am I? I have learned that Atoma is cast by the Darkstained Truth. Chaos is the arch-enemy of mankind. It is the damnation of the warp. It is everything I am sworn to oppose. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
It can only be cast out by the light of the throne and the scourging touch of flames. Who am I?
I'm a warrior!
As an instrument of the Inquisition, and no matter the risk to body and soul, I will purge the heart.
I'm from top to bottom, and cut out every scrap of darkness I find. Who am I?
I am a warrior!
Heretics are brewing a pathogen in one of the Hourglass's fuel refineries. Get access to said refinery via flow control, then build overpressure in the gestation chambers to destroy the pathogen. The bad news is that it's all enemy territory, so it might get sticky.
better by now.
Anatoma has kindled a great wrath in me.
Long as you're happy.
The means of death unto his servant.
Oh,
out of my way!
Skyjacker! Go, there!
Join up with one another! Form a group!
Thank you.
chain bags are, too.
Example for you to follow. Raise the Emperor's beneficence! Ammunition!
Death. start shouting and fighting a break.
Thank you, Kilgrim.
I am reloading!
Quickly! I need ammo! Ammo, quickly!
Ammo crate!
Yes!
Yes.
mission imminent.
Enemy resistance in the Hive is chewing holes in the warband. We're losing trained veterans. And what do I get to replace them with? Dirtbag raw recruits like you. So here's a chance to impress me. You need to give us your best on every damn mission. You understand? I'll be watching you, Acolyte. What does your best look like?
Assist you. Transaction complete. Function
Attention, the Hive Contact Router is in transit hub HL-16.